folks, get your feet a stompin' to the beat of this redneck song. We's got some roadkill on the barbie, so let's get partying on. Let's get some redneck games a-rollin' while we're waiting on the barbecue. Hey clams, I'll bet that I can spit way farther than you. Oh yeah. We're redneck, redneck, redneck. This here's what we do. We likes to get together and throw a horseshoe or two. We're redneck, redneck, redneck. That's what we are. No need for fancy glasses, drink from mason jars. Hey Jethro, how's that roadkill coming on the barbecue there, son? Sure don't smell too good. You sure it ain't that skunk you run over last night that you're cooking there? I got my hound dogs back, 'cause I won the custody fight. Judge said, can't take away man's best friend. No, that just wouldn't be right. Oh man, I sure miss hearing all of them hound dogs howl. Their sad song always sends shivers right down to my bowels. Oh yeah. Ow, 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 ow is what them hound dogs do. Just go ow, ow, ow and they'll howl long too. Let's have a good time drinking whiskey and wine, crushing beer cans in our fists, keep our wrists working fine. We're rednecks, rednecks, rednecks. Here's what we do. We like to get together and have a beer or two. Muscle shirts and suspenders is what we likes to wear. Might look like socks on our feet, but they're probably bare. Hey, that reminds me, Clint. Did you see the new sign in the restaurant in town? It says, no shirt, and no shoes. Then it says, what the heck, that's just fine. Y'all just set yourselves down for a cold one. I like that sign. Hey, Cousin Clam, all this singing about drinking is making my throat all dry. Sure could have used a cold one, don't you, Jeff? Don't you just love the sound a beer tab makes when you open the cold one? Yes, sirree, that sounds music to my ears, boy. What about the sound an empty beer can makes when you crushes it in your fist? Yes, sirree, can't wait to hear that sweet sound again. Reckon's good exercise for the arm muscles, too. Couldn't help notice that your stomach muscles getting growing a wee bit, too, there, Cousin Clam. Talking about stomach mess is getting bigger. Ain't that a cute little old beer belly that Ellie Mays is sprouting? I'm thinking that cute little beer belly's cause for something different than drinking. Might be another shotgun wedding coming up. Yeehaw! All that. I got my shotgun loaded for the wedding that's coming up soon. My daughter's getting married and my son's gonna be the groom. Oh yeah. So get your dancing boots a shining or just show up with your bare feet on. We's gonna celebrate the wedding, gonna romp and stomp all night long. Oh yeah. And all the relatives will visit. There'll be trailers here from miles around. We'll all be doing the alligator, just a crawling right down on the ground. Yes, sir, and Granny starts pole dancing. All our family will shout and yell. And she gets shaking up her booty. All the kids will hoot and holler like hell.
shout.
Go, Granny, go, Granny, go, Granny, go, go, Granny!
We're redneck, redneck, rednecks, and that's what we are.
We got no tires on our trailers,
won't be traveling far.
We spent all last weekend building us a boat. It took all of them tires to make that old couch float.
We're redneck, 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 that's what we do.
So grab some beer in that old couch, we'll catch a fish or two.
We're redneck, 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 and here's what we do. We likes to get together and has a drink or two.
Or three,
or four,
or ten. Yeah, that's party boy.